Well, what a day here at the Asian Championships. It's not just the senior finals, of course. You do have to pay attention to the junior finals, and I'd urge you to do so as well, because we've just witnessed a wonderful piece of history here in Kuwait at the Asian Championships. Salah Al-Rashidi, yes, a medal for you, and your family name is so famous in shotgun. Do you feel famous right now?
Yes. Okay, I tell you, we are so proud about my brother, because he just start now for shooting, and last competition in Korea he won bronze medal, and now he do job more better than before. He won silver medal in Asian champion. I hope to him, inshallah, we will be better than me and my father in the future, inshallah.
Better than your father, I mean, yeah. now
we always fight with my father, you know, because always in the life, the son, he see his father what he doing, and he won't do more than his father, because he teach him, he give him everything, and alhamdulillah, this is our blood, talent. We like shooting, we born in this life with gun, with cartridges, and I hope we will do our job in the future.
Well, I mean, it's certainly there for all to see. I mean, your father has been at every Olympics since Atlanta in 1996. I was the announcer for his final in Tokyo, so I was there to announce his bronze medal. Do you think you can be better than your father? He's confident.
Sure, we will do. I shoot in Tokyo Olympic Games. I shoot number 7, and I hope for him. In the future, we will go together to Los Angeles, inshallah.
Okay, and a message to any of your family? Would you like to pass on any messages?
Thank you for my babas. Thank you for family. See? Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you for my father. He helped us always to teach us in the training about the size of the gun, many things, and control the training and the plan before competition. And you will see, we always take a medal, alhamdulillah.
Well, it's such a famous name in shotgun shooting. It'll always be thereabouts. You really want to go, I can tell. So we'll let you go. Well done, Salah. Well done. Brilliant. What a moment.